Hi everyone, welcome to Imperial Gardens 5 Box Auto Jersey Mixer Break 1450 with Auto Jersey Box, Black Diamond Artifacts, Ice, and Ultimate. And team draws are posted below. And I think we went with box 14. Box 14 tonight. So we're going to start it with Ice first. All right, we're just going to slide everything over to the side here so a little bit of room. So we do have another similar run back mixer posted for Thursday night. And then I think we'll probably change, be able to get one more in before gone for Phoenix there. And switch it, rotate it with the new trilogy that comes out on Thursday. So here we go. So we start off with a Glacial Grass going out to the Winnipeg Jets of Andrew Ladd. Andrew Ladd, Glacial Grass. This one is a Fresh Threads for the Ottawa Senators of Shane Prince. One is going up to Ottawa. And a Ice Premier's rookie of Derek Forbert out of 1999 for the LA Kings. Derek Forbert. And the Ice Premieres of Anton Bibeau, 540 of 1499 for Toronto. And we have ourselves a Exquisite Rookie Signatures of Kevin Fiala, 49 of 249 for the Preds. And the Predators going out to Logan. Asheville. And very nice. Going out to the Detroit Red Wings, we have a short print Ice Premieres rookie of Dylan Larkin, 13 of 99. Nice hit there. Going out to Detroit, that is going out to Keith. Going out to Challenger. Very nice. That was a base. Sleeve and top of that up. Mixer breaks. Continue hit again. So nice hit there, Keith. Dylan Larkin, 13 of 99. And the Ice Premieres of Mark Alt out of 1999 for the Philadelphia Flyers. Ice. We have a Global Impact of Jake Virtanen for the Canucks. Jake Virtanen. And this would have been a slight tease there. And a Ice Premieres of Anton Slepyshev out of 1499 for the Oilers. And base. So on to 16-17 artifacts. There's one that's releasing soon, guys. John, you're really killing my text message or killing my phone there. Dylan Larkin out of 99. Short print, Dylan Larkin. And we got a Artifacts rookie of Ryan Pulock out of 999 for the Islanders. And a ruby of Nikita Kucherov at a 299 for the Tampa Bay Lightning. And a ruby of Dominic Hasek, 23 of 299 for the Sabres. and a Artifacts dual jersey auto of Oliver Bjorkstrand, 83 of 99. Going out to Columbus. Base. And very nice. Going out to Columbus again. We got a Artifacts dual patch of Sonny Milano, 20 of 49. Looks like the third jersey there. Looks like off the, I don't know where that is. Probably off the top somewhere or on the side. Very nice patch. That is going out to Nick, Whitetail Wise Guy. Red Hot Blue Jackets. And the Artifacts dual rookie jersey of Josh Morrissey, 999 for the Jets. And a Artifacts rookie redemption. I think that's Sergachev, right? If I'm not mistaken. From Montreal. And pack. And it's a emerald of Wayne Gretzky, 82 of 99 for the Edmonton Oilers. Going out to Anthony. Nice. And on to 16-7 or 14-15 ultimate. Jumping the gun there. Let's say black diamond already. Okay, so we got base of Erik Karlsson out of 299 for the Ottawa Senators. And a ultimate rookie auto of Pierre-Édouard Bellemare out of 299 for the Flyers. And the ultimate signatures of PK Subban for the Canadiens. This one is Montreal still. This was originally an update in this product too. It's from 12-13. That's going out to Neil. And we have a ultimate debut threads patch of Leon Draisaitl, 48 of 100 for the Oilers. Ultimate gear dual jersey of Jonathan Drouin for the Tampa Bay Lightning. And a Tuukka Rask a tribute base out of 150 for the Bruins. And on to 16-17 Black Diamond and signature break with the auto jersey box after. And for the guys in the eBay break, 5 box break will be coming up shortly after this. And this one we started off with a rookie patch of Mitch Marner, 148 of 299 for Toronto, going out to Jackson. I think we might have diamond in this one in the center, which is a good sign normally. So good luck, everybody. Oh, we do have diamond, so I just got to flip it this way. So we got a rookie gems of Pavel Zacha. Out of $3.99 for the Devils. We have a Diamond Mine Relics jersey, $153.199 for the Arizona Coyotes. Oliver Ekman-Larsson. And our diamond is a double for the Montreal Canadiens of Mikhail Sergachev. Number 64 of 99. Sergachev going out to Neil. The Canadiens. Not a bad hit there. The Russian. And a championship ring of Tom Kuhnhackl. Kuhnhackl? I think it's how you say his name. Going out to Pittsburgh. And finishing our boxes off with a Hudson Fashion out of $3.99 for the Buffalo Sabres. There we have it for our wax. And move the camera back a little bit. So we are going with box 14. Sorry, wrote it off the side there. Good luck, guys. Auto jersey box. These boxes are a little bit bigger than normal. Oh, very nice. And it's going out to the Edmonton Oilers. of the big jerseys out already. Edmonton going out to Anthony. Slapshot cards with the auto AJ Sports World COA of Connor McDavid. Going out to the Edmonton Oilers. So congratulations there, Anthony. So just shoot me an email after. We'll make arrangements on shipping on it. So one of the big jerseys is out now. Still Matthews to go, and actually quite a few other good ones still. So congrats, Anthony. Not a bad mixer there. So we got another one for...